Today I'm going to make a book report using a cereal box. First things first, I have to cover the cereal box. Now I'm gonna put tape to stick it on the paper. Here. I did my first part already. Now I'm done wrapping my cereal box and I have to cut my settings and my main characters. Now I'm done cutting this. Now I'm gonna stick it on the side of my cereal box. I'm gonna cut this and here's my title of my book and the author and the pages and how I like it so much. And I'm gonna put it on the other side of the my cereal box. The name of my cereal is Rough Crunch. The title of the book is Dogman, Grime, and Punishment. Let me show you all of it closer. So here was POW. Here was ADHD. Here's Dogman. And Dogman is the night bark. And this is Cat Kid. And Cat Kid is a little petty. He's just wearing his costume. Here's Zara. Here's Zuzu. And here's this kind of message. And here's Dor. Ruff. Here's my Rough Crunch. And I put my settings and main characters here. I put my summary here, and I put my title of the book, and the author, and the pages, and how I like it. Book report. Next, the other one. Next, my main characters and setting. And my summary. And my title of the book and the offer and how much pages and how much I like it. And I'm gonna show this again.